Yeah. I was on the plane with the wine. You can call me Whitley, I go to hell, man. Listen, I'm the baddest in the school, the baddest in the game. Excuse me, honey, but nobody's in my lane. When you was in New York, you was fucking a Yankee.
Hey you guys, so guess what? If you are seeing this video, that means that I have reached 100 subscribers, and that means that it is contest time. Yay! So, let me lay it down. First of all, let me say thank you to all of you guys who have subscribed, to all of you guys who will subscribe. I really do appreciate you. I think that I have the best subscribers. You guys comment on my videos, you guys give me, you know, we have dialogue, you guys are helpful with sales and deals and all kinds of stuff, and I just really, really appreciate it. All my friends, subscribers, whatever on YouTube, you guys are the bomb. So, okay, let me stop acting like that. But anyway, so let me get into it. Basically, this is a contest. There will be two parts of video. And a comment. There will be one comment winner, and there will be two video winners. So a first and a second for the video portion. This the theme for this. If you guys did see my video, if you didn't, okay. But the theme will be Nicki Minaj. Yes, I know Nicki Minaj. Some of you guys are like, who's Nicki Minaj, right? Nicki Minaj is a female rapper. Right now she's one of the right now actively recording and performing and putting out music. She is the best female rapper in the game. You guys might want to argue with me on that, but can we not argue on this video? But anyway, but that's just how I feel. I love her, and can't nobody tell me different. And I'm not taking nothing away from other female MCs, because I think any female MC is fine. I'm going to empower any. I'm going to support any female MC, you know what I mean? Like, because I'm a female and we're such a minority. So, anyway. But the reason I chose her, other than her being my favorite artist, is that she wears very, very vivid, very loud, very bold makeup. And she has no shame in her game about it. And she basically is a fan of the Harajuku culture. I believe it's Japanese. And so that's why you always see her with the loud makeup, and she's always wearing really colorful stuff, mostly pink, of course. But she's just out. So I figure, why not do a lookalike contest as my contest? Her stuff is really easy to find. You can look up her music videos. You can Google Nicki Minaj. I'll put the way to spell it correctly either on this video or in the sidebar. Yeah, because I know there are some people who subscribe to me who have probably not heard of Nicki Minaj. So I want you guys to be able to find out who she is and what she looks like, so you can do a video. Do it up, you guys. I mean, there will be given, I'm not going to discount anybody, but there definitely will be giving more points to the people who do, like, everything. To the people who go out to do their hair, who add the color extensions, to the people who dress like her, like, with your Barbie tutus, and, or it doesn't have to be a Barbie tutu, just, like, with your tutus and all cute little fun stuff that she does. For the people who do that, you'll be given extra points. I definitely take that into consideration. Other than it being a contest based on her, I have to see where you got the look from. So you either have to show me a photo, or if you're referencing a music video, you need to tell me which one so that I can go and look at it and compare. You have to be a subscriber, and it has to be a new video. You have to either hold up a sign. If you're doing a picture tutorial, because you can do a picture tutorial, by the way, you have to hold up a sign that says it's for my contest. And if you're doing a video, you have to say it's for my contest. So let me just run down that in my brain again. Subscriber, Nicki Minaj. I have to see the look, and it has to be a new video. And you have to say it's for my contest, or if you're doing a picture tutorial, you have to just hold up a paper. Just a piece of paper. I don't have a piece of paper, but just a piece of paper. And like I said, there will be a first and second. Extra points given to the girls who go all out. That's only fair, right? If you go all out and you do a lot, wouldn't you want me to consider that you did that? So that's what I'm going to do. And if you don't If you can't, if you don't have a tutu, if you don't have all that stuff, that's okay. Go and bang your face out. Make it look like her. If you look bomb, if you do better makeup than the girl who put on the tutu but has whack makeup on, then you're gonna win. Just have fun. That's most important to me. Have fun. I love Nicki. You can even act like her. You can sing a song. I don't care. You can do what, get creative. For the comment winter wow. Sorry, I'm watching Bridget Jones's Diary and I looked at the snow and I said comment winter. For the comment winner, there we go. Pardon me, I'm sorry. Each person can only enter one time. And I want you to introduce yourself to me and tell me one factor, something interesting about yourself that you think people should know, something that you're comfortable telling. That's one way to get your name in the bucket. Now, another way to get your name in the bucket is to introduce me, like my channel, to someone else. Basically, get them to come over and subscribe or check me out or whatever. Basically, an example is this. Your name is Brittany, and you have a friend named Ashley. So, Brittany, you enter the comment, and you say, my name's Brittany, and I'm a Sagittarius. Sagittarius is a great brother. But, okay, so that's your entry to the contest for the comment. And then, you have a friend named Ashley, so you go say, Ashley, go check this person out. And then Ashley comes in and enters the comment and says, my name is Ashley, and I found out about your channel from Brittany. Well, I'm going to enter Ashley's name, and I'm going to enter your name again. So that's two for you and one for her, and then she can go out and do the same thing, and so on and so on and so on. So it's kind of like a fun way, like a fun little competition thing, like the person who gets the most people to come and check me out is going to get their name in the bucket the most. They have the higher chance of winning, right? So that's it. And you have to pick one, you guys. You have to pick one. You have to either enter a comment or enter a video. The prizes for the video entrance, whatever, are obviously going to be a little bit nicer because they have to work harder. But all the prizes are going to be nice. But you know, typically with contests, the comment winner doesn't get as much as the person who make a video. But I still want to give you something if you can't make it. But I will make an official prize video if you guys want to see. Of course, you guys want to see what you're going to get. I will make an official prize video that will go up as soon as I complete the whole package of everything that I'm going to give you guys, okay? So that is it. Have fun. If you guys have any questions, send me a direct message or comment on my page. I'd rather you not comment on this video with your questions, only because when I'm trying to count the entries and stuff, that'll just kind of make it more confusing for me. So just send me a message if you guys have any questions. Okay? And that is it. I'll talk to you later. Bye.